wake up in the morning, love, and the sunlight hurts my eyes, and something without warning, love, bears heavy on my mind. Then I look at you, and the world's all right with me. Just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be a lovely day.
So I was at this party, right, and this guy called Cam walks in, and he starts to look at me really weird, and I'm like, what are you looking at? Are you okay, Hannah?
What? Yeah, I'm fine, just got a lot on my mind.
Is it boy problems?
No, it's not.
I bet it is.
Genuinely, it's not.
Sorry. What is it then?
I just want to find something out of the ordinary.
The boogeyman!
What?
The boogeyman! Apparently, if you say his name 3 times into the mirror, he'll appear.
Isn't it the bogeyman?
No, that's disgusting. So anyway, turns out Cam's got a boyfriend. Like, what?
Bogeyman.
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 To repel this woman. Wait. You guys repel women all the time.
Should I stay or should I go? If you say that you are mine, I'll be here till the end of time. So you've got to let me know.
So I tried what you said a few months back.
I see. Well, it worked for me.
Well, what did I do wrong? I said boogeyman.
It's bogeyman.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Hush, hush, hush. Here comes the bogeyman. Don't let him come too close to you. He'll catch you if he can.